So good morning students, our syllabus is over and we are going to start revision. So today I'm going to take the example of error editing. Bachche, I want that you should write down it side by side, okay? Don't only look at the screen, because only by looking at the screen all the information will be shared to you in 9th English group, those who are typing in chat box. So let's start this editing. One of the passage is given, wrong word, you have to find out wrong word, and place of incorrect word you are supposed to write down correct word. Clear? So start doing. And it's better that all of you start writing. Online students also start writing. I can ask any of the child to show me their English notebook, sorry, revision notebook. Okay, and keep this revision notebook separate, because we have more than 2 weeks for revision. So in these 2 weeks, whole of the syllabus will be covered. Okay, so during your exam preparation, if you will have a separate notebook, at a glance you can look at all the topics and you can find out that which mistakes you have committed, what were the main points, what were the main guidelines I have discussed in class. So within a short passage of time you can revise too much content if you keep all the things at one place. Otherwise during exam preparation you have to search different rough notebooks, so it will be a wastage of time. So it's better that if you keep all the content, English revision content, in single notebook. Clear bachche? Yes, 4 options will be given and you have to find out. And don't think just that MCQ is a simple and there is no need to study. Don't think. Sometime to find out simple answer it's easy, but sometime when MCQs are given we can get confused also. So don't think that MCQs are far easier and there is no need to study English. In English, there is a requirement to revise each and every topic that is given in your syllabus. I will be sharing one of the sample paper with you also, so that you can get ideas which kind of MCQs can be asked. So without wasting much time, let's start this. You have to show your medical certificate. Now start doing. First of all, write down this in your notebooks and try to find out error in every line. A butterfly were flying over. So in place of butterfly were flying over. Start doing this. Hello? Hanji bhai. मैं ना क्लास में हूँ ना, मैं क्लास में नहीं, नहीं मैं क्लास में हूँ, बाद में बात करती हूँ. ओके. अ बटरफ्लाई वर फ्लाइंग ओवर. बटरफ्लाई वॉज इन प्लेस ऑफ वर व्हाट विल कम वॉज. अ बटरफ्लाई वॉज फ्लाइंग ओवर द फ्लावर्स इट्स हैव ब्यूटीफुल. It is a singular. So in place of that have, what will come? It has. It has beautiful wings. It were hungry. It is a singular. So for singular we are using was. It was hungry. It was hungry. So it sat on a flower. A butterfly was flying over the flowers. It was beautiful. It was hungry. So it sat on a flower. It so with it we are supposed to use was. It was also tired while it dash drinking nectar. While it was drinking nectar, a crow pounces on it. So pounced on it. A crow pounced on it. The butterfly flapped its wing and flown away. So if it is of past tense, what verb is to be used here? It should be used here. Flew. Flap its wings and flew away. Here you are saying. Butterfly was flying over the flowers. It had beautiful, yes. It had beautiful, it was, because all of the passage will be now in past tense. Was, had, was, pounced, flew. Good, Nitya, very good. So you are supposed to use all the things using past. So check your answers. Now it will be right, but during exam preparation you get stuck, isn't it? So check your answer. So bachche, if you write down only, then you can do maximum practice. Only by looking at the screen and sitting idle you can't learn anything. Okay, now let's do second. Offline student, your notebooks will be seen by me. Okay, now let's do this. Many flyovers, it is in the please bachche give me one colored chalk. Idhar se aao wo aayegi. Many flyovers is a
plural.
So for that we are supposed to use are. Many flyovers are being constructed so that there are no traffic congestion. For traffic we are supposed to use is. No, any. It can be a modal. It can be subject verb agreement. It can be verbs narration. Any kind of there. So many flyovers are being constructed so that there is no traffic congestion in future. The number of vehicles on the roads, because here we are not talking about vehicles, we are talking about number word. So here what will come is the number of vehicle is increasing every year. Some car owners has. Why have? Because owners, plurals is there. So what will come here? Have. Some car owners have opted for carpool. Air pollution have gone. Air pollution has gone. So in place of have, what will come? Has gone. Air pollution has gone. Up in the recent year, a good public transport system is a good public transport system is. In place of are, what will come is the need of today and can solve many problems. Can solve many problems. Am I clear?
Yes, ma'am.
And can solve many problems. So in this way, you can do error editing. Many flyovers are being constructed. Being constructed means it is going on, continuous. It is of continuous. Now we have done two examples of editing. Now let's do two examples of error omission. Clear? Carpool, it means suppose we both live in same area, okay, and we both have same destination. You're also coming to school, I'm also coming to school, okay. Where do you live? Shakti Nagar. Suppose I also live in Shakti Nagar. So both you also come by Activa, I also come by Activa, or you come by car, I also come. So we both are reaching at same place at same timings. So if we opt for carpool Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, you can come with me, and on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, I can come with you. So in this way, what will be the saving? Petrol will save, pollution will reduce, okay. Traffic will also, okay. So this is called as car. Yes, we can. Now let's do next. That now we are going to do omission. we are going to do omission means one of the word is missing and you have to insert that word. The word which is missing, you have to insert that word and write down, because in error omission, if you write down, automatically missing words will strike in your mind. Yes, this word is missing and I should write down about this. So start writing, don't be lazy. Now you should be very much enthusiastic. Revision days are going on, and during these revision days you can prepare for your exams. If you do it thoroughly, you will not face any kind of difficulty during your exam preparation, one or two holidays when you were having. In English, how many holidays are there?
One.
So that one day will be very much beneficial for you if you go through this revision thoroughly. Okay, you can utilize that time nicely. She a child born when she in the middle in middle letter. She mama talking. She a shy girl when she, which word is missing?
Was.
So here what will come? She was. She was a shy girl when she. Bache, why are you writing in chat box she is? Because here when word is telling us that she is talking about her past. She was a shy girl when she was in the middle school. Later she on a trekking. Later she went. She went on a trekking expedition with her friends. She went on a she dash many. It okay. It was a good experience, learning experience for her. She many newly. She learned. She learned many new skills during the trip from others in the group. She now what is telling us, present or past?
Present.
Now. So she has, because now what is given. She has a new approach to life now and very helpful to others. What will be the error here? Bache, now is telling about present.
And is well.
And is well. Because she has a new approach to life now and is very helpful to others. She dash to mix with other people. She no, try to do this. She? Yes, she tries. T-R-I-A. She tries to mix with her. Now what? Earlier her brief history is discussed. Earlier her brief history is discussed and now from these lines her present is being discussed. She has a new approach to life now and is very helpful to others. She tries to mix with others and reach out to them. She tries. She tries. Clear? She tries. Bache, what is going on? Teacher is in front of you and you are conversing about your personal discussion. And it is being recorded also. You should know this thing. Still you are doing your personal talk. Now after that error omission, next we have a leader and example. Write down and that you will be able to find out. One missing word. One word is missing. Find out a leader and example for others to follow. For others to follow. Don't be so lazy, write down only then you'll be able to find out error. People up to the leaders. As ओके बच्चे स्टार्ट डूइंग. We are running out of time, so do it fast. A leader and example for others to follow. Simple, very simple. A leader is. A leader is an example. A leader is an example for others to follow. People up to. People dash up to the leader. What will be the word here? I look up to you as my role model. So people. A leader is an example for the others to follow. People look up to the leaders as she them to move. She. Very poor performance. She dashed them to move. Type in chat box online students. Offlines are giving a bad performance. With he, she, we will use teach. Very good. Very good, ninth class students. Here she inspires them. Now you can see how much English do you know and how much error omission you can do. For others to follow, people look up to the leaders as he or she inspires them to move ahead in life and excel. A good leader, a dynamic personality. A good leader dash a dynamic personality.
Yes.
Very good. A good leader has. A good leader has a dynamic personality and helpful to others. And dash helpful to others. And is helpful. Shame on you, ninth class. A good leader has a dynamic personality and is helpful to others in the group. He, she lead the group towards the goal. He, she lead the, can lead the group towards the goal easily with determination. With determination and vision, we dash good leaders. We need or we require. Require, yes. Require is also right. We require or we need. Want is also right. We want, we require, we need leaders in every organization who can dash to reach. Who can help it to reach greater heights in the future. So you require maximum practice of error omission. We will be doing more. Okay.